Watch it all the way.
Everything you ever wanted in one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo,
his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up that. Is he know? He won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes, it don't matter. He's dope, he knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment. I hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment. You own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
The balance of a life lived as a teenager and an elite athlete. It's an incredibly unique challenge, to say the least. Your family, your goals, your friends, your choices, your training, your academics, all are elements of utmost importance. Left-handed pitcher Matthew Liberatore has walked that fine line and managed to keep everything in its proper place and perspective, while doing so under pressure and scrutiny that would shrink so many. In the process, he has become one of the most sought-after arms in the 18 draft.
Hey, thanks, guys. The most polished high school pitcher in the draft, and from the left side, Matthew Liberatore. Good fastball, love his curveball, good tight rotation. Slider is the most improved pitch in his repertoire.
With the 16th selection of the 2018 MLB draft, the Tampa Bay Rays select Matthew Liberatore, a left-handed pitcher from Mountain Ridge High School in Glendale, Arizona.
So Matthew Liberatore celebrating.
I am still learning it.
Yeah, a little bit longer, but I think it's going to be a team with multiple picks because of
where the field's on the table.
You know I love this pick. This
is a
as you see him, an emotional moment with his parents, Matthew Liberatore, off the board, number 16 to the Rays. Earlier, he was standing in our MLB draft spotlight.
And making his debut, Matthew Liberatore. Breaking ball, then he struck him out. Matthew Liberatore, his first strikeout in the big leagues, and a 1-2-3 first inning. Welcome to the bigs, Matthew.
We'll be breaking boulders underneath our feet. I am.
And a swing and a miss, took some off it, and Liberatore gets the strikeout, his second.
I am.
A swing and a miss, and he picks up his third strikeout.
Beautiful day for baseball and the home debut for the left-hander that we've heard so much about, Matthew Liberatore.
Well, excited to watch Matthew Liberatore get another opportunity here in the rotation. Made his major league debut on the 21st in Pittsburgh, but this is a different feeling.
It's about time that we set it off. Here we go. Red lights, I could never stop. A dreamer with the fever to be great was all I ever want. Was all I ever want.
to start the game for Matthew Liberatore. By Molina, back-to-back K's for Matthew Liberatore. Stop till we're legends. Stop till we're legends. Right at Bader. Milwaukee's Fran Toronto. Liberatore, scoreless first inning in his Busch Stadium debut. Well, you got a feel for that thing today. That's a good look at it right there. The pitch swing and a miss. Tardy with that swing. It's strikeout number four. Pitch by Matthew Liberatore. Swing and a miss. Challenged him with a fastball.
This is where you find out a lot. You have a leadoff walk to Taylor. You have an error. You got first and second, nobody out. How do you respond? Well, so far, so good with the punch out.
The 2-2. Inside corner to strikeout of Lorenzo Cain.
What about that response here after the first two guys get on? Punches out Hira. Then is able to spot up this fastball inside.
Is swung on and missed and strikeout number two.
Bang bang, won't stop till we're legends.
And the 2-2 is a called third strike and a good start for Matthew Liberatore. The next, got him. Ticks up often and a strikeout of Schwarber. The 2-2, swing and a miss, and he struck him out. Spinning away from that breaking ball.